Today you will receive a planet with a power.
Are we only getting one planet?
Of course, because every planet has their own superpower. Devin, I've already decided today. I want Uranus.
Why Uranus?
Because it's the coldest planet and I want to make ice spears so I can throw it at people.
Oh, I would like Saturn so I can make a shield and protect myself with the rings.
Devin, you have the ceremony soon. Have you picked what planet you want?
I don't know, Mom. It's hard. I wish I could pick more than one.
Well, your father and I suggest you should pick Venus.
But that's the hottest planet. I don't want to sweat my ass off.
Many of you might be surprised, but the biggest planet is actually Jupiter, and its power has the ability to control lightning. Correct.
Professor, is it true that Neptune is the windiest planet?
Yes, and that's why its superpower is wind. Change of plans, students. Your zodiac sign will now determine your planet.
What? I'm a Virgo. That means my planet's Mercury.
Haha, that's the smallest planet, Devin. Have fun controlling rocks. Yo, Ashcrack, guess what planet I'll get? Jupiter, the biggest one.
Jay, shut up. You wish.
Huh, someone seems jealous. You do realize my zodiac sign's a Sagittarius, right? Students, line up in a single file line. Your planets will be loading soon. Let's go, I'm Pluto. Haha, I got Jupiter, I told you.
Your planet is loaded.
What the, John?
Wait, how does Devin have all the four inner animals?
Shh, it's loading. You're back after so many years.
Oh my god, is Devin a dragon warrior?
Doc, this has to be a mistake.
Devin, you have to leave this school now.
Mom, the school kicked me out because my inner animal's a dragon.
What? Last time this town had a dragon was over 100 years ago. Here, take this. It's all your belongings. You're going to the dragon school. I can't believe your inner animal's a dragon. I knew they were real.
Yeah, I guess you were right, Johnny boy.
Is it true that your dragon school's all the way up on top of the mountain?
Yes, there's one way to find out.
Welcome, warriors, to the dragon school. Out of all 10 of you, only one will be the chosen one. Our first day of training starts tomorrow.
Whoa, that sounds intense.
There's no way that idiot got picked to become the dragon warrior.
Well, maybe it was a mistake.
It wasn't a mistake. The system's never wrong. Here's the dojo where we train. Jake, hit a flying spinning kick and split this wood. Hi-ya!
Oh, Jesus. So all 10 of us got the dragon from drinking that mutagen?
Yup.
What does it even mean?
Well, we have the power of all four inner animals. The speed of the snake, the strength of the tiger, the intelligence of the monkey, and the senses of the dove. I don't know what you've been up to, but you won't become the dragon warrior.
Jake?
Yeah, because I've been training for this title my whole life, and I will not be losing to you. All 10 of you have the potential to have the dragon as their inner animal. By the end of the test, the chosen one will reveal itself. Now let's begin.
Kidney and an eye? What's this?
Devin, these are the organs that you have infected, but don't worry, at 18 they will be cured. Hey, what organ do you have infected?
Kidney and eye. What about you?
I got a heart disease. My mom says I'm sick, but I feel fine. Students, your main goal is to always be healthy, exercise, and eat well.
And if we've infected organs?
Then be silent. Any infected organs can be cured by a healthy lifestyle. Once you turn 18, you're allowed to be cured.
Yes, let's go, I can't wait.
Loki feels like we're already healthy.
Devin, I turn 18 tomorrow. I'll be cured.
Finally, you'll have a healthy heart. Mom, where's my brother? He was supposed to be cured today.
Well, they moved him. He urgently had to be in a different city.
Frank, there's something wrong. I don't believe they want to cure us.
What do you mean? Hey, you, come over here.
Me?
Yes, you. Go to the medical center.
Hey, did you call me?
You asked too many questions. Don't you trust us?
Yeah, I trust you.
Great. Tomorrow, we'll cure you.
Mom, I got some news. Tomorrow, they said I'll be cured.
What? But you're not 18 yet. Great, now we'll choose the organ that will be cured first. Put your hand to the sensor.
Organs to be removed are selected.
Your soulmate's gonna have the same mark as you, and you can also use it to understand the first level of their status.
Ha! Devin's gonna have a homeless person.
Mom, why'd you tell me to cover the letter Q? It's for a king.
Are you serious right now? You have the letter B. That's what you have to tell everyone. Do you understand?
But why?
Devin, you have a Q too?
Yeah, but no one's allowed to know about it.
Why?
I don't know. That's what my mom told me. She doesn't want me to tell anyone.
When the queen sees Jay, she'll be impressed to see how tall he is. Have you heard that Devin claims he also has a Q? Haha, liar. Students, please proceed to G Hall. The queen has arrived.
What? I want the letter Q?
Get out of here, head ass. She's mine. The main rule is not to cover your mark, or else you'll be killed. Please proceed to the hall. My queen, we have a man with the king's mark. Let him come forward.
Yes, it's me.
Excellent. I choose the one with mark B.
What?
Your son is giving a chance to choose what will disappear from our planet. Think very carefully.
Mom, can you pick for me?
No, this is your choice. You have to make it yourself. Oh my god! Breaking news. Almost the entire planet's covered with land. The water has almost disappeared.
I'm sorry.
Devin, you couldn't do anything. Any choice would have been dangerous for the planet. So students, we've developed special suits for collecting sweat.
We have to drink our own sweat?
Yes, soon there will be no water left. And besides, the suits purify the sweat. It looks just like water. There's that asshole. Yeah, because of him, we have to live in this terrible world.
Yeah, well, what would you pick, huh?
I would have chosen trees. We can easily live without trees.
Mom, I should have chosen the fire. I'm such an idiot.
Stop blaming yourself. The past is over. We just have to adapt to this new life. I sell selected sweat. Wanna buy? Ew, that's disgusting.
I agree, JB.
I collected it myself. It's 1 liter.
Dog, I'm gonna yak.
So guys, we have important news for you.
Did something happen?
The last drop of water from the planet disappeared today, and this means that all living things will die soon. Devin, did you see anything? You know you're not allowed to wear glasses until you turn 18.
I know, I couldn't see anything through the bowl.
Good, you have 3 more years until you're given your glasses.
Johnny boy, I took a transparent bowl and I saw right through it.
What? You know you're not supposed to do that. What'd you see?
Well, my parents are mad ugly. They're like monsters.
Guys, has any of you tried to put on glasses or even tried to make them yourself?
No, Professor, but would that be bad?
Yes, anyone who tries to do this will be immediately destroyed. We have warned you all. Devin, I know you've seen them too.
Jared? What'd you see?
My parents. They're monsters. Blood was dripping all over their mouths.
Johnny boy, I bought them.
How'd you get them?
Stole my father's credit card and bought it according to his prescription.
And you plan to wear them? What's wrong with your face?
I think I have a stomach bug. They were serving us so many wieners at school.
Oh, that's the worst. But why is your eye red?
Something just flew in my eye.
Devin, tell me.
Well, everyone over the age of 18 looks like monsters.
But why do we look normal? Maybe when we turn 18, we'll look like them.
Makes sense why they don't allow us to wear glasses. They look terrifying to look at.
Guys, today you turn 18. You'll be ready to put on your glasses.
Johnny boy, I have a bad feeling about this.
Come on, Devin. We have to follow our parents' footsteps. Welcome, you're the first one to choose glasses.
You don't pick your glasses, do you?
Here's your pet chicken, Devin. Be very careful.
Whoa.
Okay, class, everyone's assigned 1 magic chicken per lifetime. Why are we getting pet chickens, Mrs. Smith? That's a great question. Depending how many eggs they lay today will determine how many letters your soulmate's name will have. Bro, my chicken laid 12 eggs.
Damn, Stork, that's a lot.
Yeah, I know. Where's your chicken at?
Right here, I'm eating it.
Oh my god, Devin, your soulmate's name's gonna be so ugly now. You guys ready to find out your first task?
I hate doing these tasks.
Oh, calm down. You needed to unlock the letters.
What color is the sky?
Blue?
Correct.
Kim Kardashian?
Yo, guess what, Devin?
What do you want?
I already found my soulmate, and it's Maria.
What? Isn't she like the most popular girl in the school?
Yeah, all thanks to my beautiful chicken.
Finish my third task, here goes nothing. Jeff? What? I didn't order pizza.
Oh, no way!
What the, John? Mom, I'm finally 4. Can I go outside?
Devin, that's only when you turn 8, then you can go out.
Why is it taking so long?
Because there's a terrible virus out there. People are turning into monsters.
Oh, about time I can go outside. I'm finally 8.
Not yet. The virus is still not over. Oh, God! The numbers are dropping.
Why is that?
They're dying because of the virus. Just wait until you turn 15. Devin, where do you think you're going?
Well, I turned 15 today, so I'm going outside.
No, don't. As soon as you go out, you'll die right away.
Are you serious right now? Mom, it's been 10 years.
Just be patient. Wait a little more. Breaking news. The virus is still devouring our planet and turning people into zombies. Devin, why are you watching this?
Why'd you turn it off?
Because. Now go harvest some vegetables downstairs.
What? Mom, what is this?
That's a flash drive. I'll explain everything to you.
Are you kidding me? My whole life I've been consuming the news on this flash drive?
Devin, it's not what you think. I just want to keep you safe so you wouldn't go outside.
I'm sorry, Mom.
I just wanted to protect you.
I know. Here, drink some water.
Did you put something in my drink?
Yeah, a sleeping pill. Because I really don't believe you. Oh, my eyes. What? Mom, what's this speech above my head?
Wait, Devin, you have to speak very carefully.
Why?
Every day you're giving a number of words you have to spend. Students, this is an important rule. If you don't have time to spend the right amount of words in a day, you'll vanish.
And if you spend more?
Same thing will happen, so be very careful. Devin, the guys and I are playing words. Wanna come?
Nope.
Ooh, was that your last word? Lucky, I have 1,000 words left. Guys, did you hear that?
Hear what?
Kevin was given 50,000 words. He won't have time to spend it in a day.
Mom, has anyone broken the rule?
Of course, Devin. There's thousands of such people every day.
And they just die?
Unfortunately, yes. Instantly. Oh my god, Devin, this is horrible!
Why are you crying?
They give me 50,000 words! I won't be able to spend it today!
Give me half, I'll help.
Thank you.
Hello?
Devin, get home!
What's going on?
Just run home now!
What happened?
Devin, they give me 100,000 words today. I only have an hour to spend it all.
Turns out you're one of these monsters, Mom?
I'm really sad. It was a huge mistake.
What are you gonna do to me?
You have no choice. You need to be a hunter, Devin. Choose your next victim.
I'll choose the fox. What?
Get him now. Something's wrong with him. He can't make a choice. We're going to be testing all the students today to either confirm you're a hunter or victim.
What happens if you're a victim?
What a silly question, Devin. Think about it yourself. Has it loaded, Devin?
Nah, you?
Yeah, I got a green shack next to the hunter and a red cross next to the victim.
Oh God, what's going to happen if I become a victim?
Shh, Devin, they'll kill you. Who do you think the little boy will become? Definitely a victim. Look at that chopstick boy. Devin, if you become a victim, you know what we're going to do to you. Who here doesn't have their results?
I don't.
Same here.
Ah, you need to pass the test once again. Follow me. We're going to be connecting an app that'll increase the loading speed. I'm scared, Devin.
Don't be scared. Everything's just going to be fine.
Your results should be loaded now.
What?
Welcome aboard. Do you have your train ticket?
Yeah, right here.
You're not contagious, right?
No.
Awesome. You'll be the third stop.
Mrs. Smith, you're a zombie? What is that noise? Here comes the sun. Who the hell are you?
I'm Johnny Boy. You can call me JB for short.
JB, is that a wooden spoon?
Hell yeah. Damn, someone has social anxiety.
Yeah, well, I stayed home my whole life. My mom wouldn't let me go outside for 17 years.
Dog, that ain't your mom. It sounds like you got kidnapped when you were a baby.
Oh my God.
Welcome, class. I know there's been a lot of rumors going around, and it's true. The virus is turning people into zombies.
Oh my God! We're all screwed!
Oh, calm down. Remember, we have a test tomorrow about Sokotoa. Attention, everyone. This virus is out of our control. This town's going into lockdown.
Oh my God, this can't be happening.
Devin, you're coming with me.
Ooh, can I come?
Of course, Frank.
Johnny Boy, can we please go outside?
No, we're in lockdown. It's against the law.
I don't care anymore.
Devin, don't!
Oh my God.
Devin, now a mark will appear on your face. You and your soulmate will have the same one.
Hey, yo, I got mine.
Wait, no, it can't be. We have to cover up your mark right now and don't tell anyone.
But why?
You're a tiny boy, so here's your new mark. No one should know what this means. Hello there. Wow, what a mark you have. I have the letter F, so my soulmate has a fatty.
And I have some strange letter.
Does that mean your soulmate's homeless?
No.
Oh, look, the homeless boy's coming. Hey, Devin, have you already eaten from the trash today?
Yeah, I actually did, Jared. I got you a spoon.
Huh? Whoa, what kind of spoon is that?
Birch.
Don't worry, Devin.
Frank, I actually have a different letter.
Huh? Are you crazy? They will kill you if you hide your letter. Apparently, a new dude transferred to her school, and he has the letter Q.
What?
Yeah, it turns out his soulmate is the queen.
Yo, you're the one with the queen's mark, right?
Yeah, and what are you, the husband of a homeless girl?
What? No, I don't even have the letter B.
Wait, really? Dear students, the queen is coming to the school today to pick up the man who has the same letter as her.
Oh, shit. Mom, don't be mad at me, but someone bit me at the party and I lost a lot of blood.
Are you kidding me? Who was there?
I don't know. There were these random guys there.
Pay 3,000 drops of blood for a bus ride?
Why so expensive?
You can walk if you don't like it.
Fine.
Devin, I need 5,000 drops right now.
Why, Jared?
I don't know what's happening, but I feel weird. I just need more blood.
Hey, take it.
I think it's because of the bite.
What should we do, JB? Someone drank her blood at the party.
I don't know what's happening. I feel strange, and the teachers are asking weird questions. Did you hear that they just found Justin's body?
What? I left the party with him last night.
He was found without any blood. We have news, everyone. We've discovered vampires participated in the party yesterday.
Vampires? I thought they were fake creatures.
If they managed to bite one of you, we need to know ASAP. Did they bite anyone? Devin, the place of the bite on my hand looks funky.
Let me see. What the, John?
What? You got bitten too?
I know, but I got no pain.
Devin, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, Mom.
What's going on? Open the door. I want to come in.
Wait, don't!
Oh, God. Ah, did you just bite me?
Whoa, Mom, why are these pictures smoking hot?
You must pick one ASAP.
Alright, bet.
Nice choice. Each picture represents a monster that you must kill in 24 hours. The countdown starts as soon as you choose one. There's that zombie, Devin. You have a special power, so move your hand towards him and kill it.
Do I have to?
Give me your hand now!
You killed that monster. You've completed your task.
I can't believe I just killed someone.
He's still very young, but my son will be a great hunter when he grows up. When I was his age, I would kill so many monsters. Since y'all are hunters, you can violate the law and kill people.
Well, what if I don't want to hurt anyone?
Devin, do you consider it fair to have them just attack innocent people? Then zip it. These monsters are ruining our city. Dude, I already killed 3 monsters. Ooh, I killed 7 out of 8.
I only killed 1 so far.
Ew, you're a disgrace to our bloodline. You're not a real hunter. So an angel robbed a mofo at the jewelry store today. Here's a photo. Your task is to find and eliminate her.
Yes, sir. Johnny Boy, I have a bad feeling about this.
You softy, these bastards do horrible things. Let's split up. You search over there while I go downstairs. Please don't kill me.
You're the angel that just robbed this store.
No, it's a lie. They always lie to you.
Huh?
We're not monsters, and I'm not an angel. We're just...
Johnny Boy, why would you shoot her? She was about to say something. Mom, I can barely see.
Devin, your eyesight has always been bad, but it'll recover when you get older. Hey, dork, what kind of vision do you have?
My mom said I have negative 15. What about you?
I have negative 20. I can't see anything.
Same here. I heard the old heads wear glasses.
Yeah, but we can't wear them. Glasses are prohibited under the age of 18. Okay, class, I'm gonna log your stats now.
I have negative 15.
I have negative 16.
Negative 25.
Do y'all remember our main rule? No glasses under 18. Look, that's the kid who can't see. Hey, asshole.
Why do you have glasses on? You're not even 18.
Why do we need to be 18? Our parents are millionaires. They bought us them.
Johnny boy, I just want to see what the world looks like.
You're crazy. Don't say that.
Why?
Everyone who wants to see the world earlier does not live too long.
Mom, can you tell me what the earth looks like?
Well, we live in a beautiful city and we got hella grass in the backyard.
Can I look through your glasses?
Hell no. You're not ready for that.
Hey, Siri, how do I make glasses?
Are you 18 plus years old?
Yeah.
To get the lens effect, you can take any transparent plate or bowl.
Dinner's ready, come down.
All right, I'm coming.
What is that bowl doing in your hands? Give it to me.
Hang on. Hey, Grandma.
Why is your son acting hella sus?
I don't know, give the bowl to me now. Devin, don't!
So I only can breathe for 5 seconds?
Just hold your breath, Devin. Your room is going to fill up with poisonous gas. You are members of a special game, guys, so you have to perform new tasks every day.
But we didn't do anything.
Once the poisonous gas is released, you won't be able to breathe for a minute and a half.
What? No!
Look at his pathetic ass.
What? Where'd you get those masks?
If you have money, you can just buy them, but you're poor, so you can't. Have you heard about Gary Vee, guys?
No, what happened?
Well, he couldn't hold his breath, so he ended up breathing in the gas.
So where is he now? Johnny boy, we have to escape.
To where, Devin? What if the entire planet's covered with this gas?
Well, what if we get one of those breathing masks?
Only family members of the president can get them.
Mom, I don't think anything's gonna happen.
What are you talking about?
Well, what if we inhale this gas? Maybe it's harmless.
This is nonsense. Never speak about this again.
Have you noticed that we have to hold our breath longer and longer?
I know. Soon it's gonna be up to 10 minutes.
I can't hold my breath for that long.
Then you'll have to inhale it. Today we have a running competition.
Wait, Professor, what if we have another failure?
No failures, Devin. You have to run now.
Oh, I'm so tired. I can't breathe normally.
Me too. What is going on?
Attention, your room is now filling up with poisonous gas.
What? No! Of course I want to be 6'2".
No, wait. You have to choose the other one.
But I want to be taller, Mom.
You only have to be blind for 10 years and then you'll get a lot of money.
What if I don't get the money?
Mom? I can't see!
It's okay, you're only 7 years old, Devin. Just be patient. How do you want your son to study at our school? I don't know, just tell him to sit down and listen. But the kid's blind. So, he's still human, and besides, he's gonna be rich. Mark my words. Look at his blind ass, can barely walk. Let's trip him.
What do you want from me?
Hey, leave that ugly short kid alone.
Just 2 more years and I'll be able to see.
Oh, I got you some juice, and how come you didn't choose to be taller?
Well, I was 7 and I just listened to my mom.
Well, I wonder what's gonna happen in 2 years. I'm sick of this. Why can't you just clean up after yourself?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe I'm blind, Mom.
Oh, how ungrateful you are. You'll be rich soon. Devin, there's only 1 day left and then you'll be able to see.
Thank God, I can't stand being blind.
Today you'll become a millionaire.
I hope so.
10 years completed.
Oh my God, I can see. $1 billion now, but my stepmom will die?
You have to choose a second option.
Was I blind for 10 years for no reason, Mom?
Listen, I want you to get some money.
You haven't chosen anything yet?
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
Dude, you were blind for 10 years because of her, and she's not even your real mom. Each of you has a choice now. Yo, what do you have? Choosing between 5 years of no talking for 500K or being blind for 10 years for 10 years of popularity. Remember, guys, you need to make a choice today, otherwise it'll choose automatically. Hey, have you decided yet?
No, I haven't.
But why haven't you? Do you understand that I can die?
Mom, I was blind for 10 years because of you.
It's not worth it, Devin.
Bro, don't even think about choosing the first option.
Why? She isn't a real mom.
Doesn't matter. I'll kill you if you do something to her.
You have 5 minutes left to choose. Otherwise, you'll be chosen automatically.
Let's see what I'll get in 10 years.
Devin, we need a breakup.
Why?
Because I'm in love with another man. Goodbye.
We're so sorry, Devin.
Why? It's just another breakup.
Don't you know? Your mother died.
That can't be. I chose the other option yesterday.
Well, your brother had the same choice and he decided to take the money instead. Devin, your 10 years are almost over. You'll have $1 billion tomorrow.
Please be something good.
You have received $5 billion.
Wait, I was only supposed to get $1 billion.
Loading your new option now.
Oh, no. Mom, look at this cool ball I found up in the attic.
Devin, put it down. I told you to never go up there.
Oh, why? There's so many cool stuff up there. Mom, look what I learned to do.
Oh my God, no, Devin. Promise me you'll never do this again.
Today's your first day of school. Please behave, Devin.
Guys, this is our new student, Devin.
Ew, he kind of looks creepy.
Yeah, with his big-ass head. Devin, you can take a seat.
Devin, I told you not to use any magic.
Why, Mom? This is my creature.
Because there's too many hunters that will burn you and kill you.
You're really a warlock, huh? I thought they were only in books.
Yeah, but Johnny boy, don't tell anyone.
Guys, a new student has arrived. Chris, you can take any seat.
Damn, dude, look at that guy. He's jacked.
I'll sit here.
I'm stoked that we became friends. I can't trust anyone these days.
I know, there's too many sketchballs at the school.
Guys, breaking news, we're gonna have a check today.
Why?
They say that a warlock appeared in the city and the counselor urged hunters to check the school.
Give me your hand, we're checking everyone's blood.
Yeah, I'm sure there's no warlocks here.
Yeah, probably not. And Chris, did you notice anything strange?
Wait, Chris, you're one of the warlock hunters?
Yeah, is that a problem?
The results has loaded the strongest warlock has been found.
Wait, no, this is some kind of mistake.
You can move after 7,684 hours.
Wait, so he has to stand still for 10 months? And what happens if he tries to move? Damn, he's been standing still for 7 hours already. Aw, poor thing, he probably has to take a dump.
Failure detected. Your countdown timer was refreshed.
I can finally move.
Mom, I'm home.
Devin, I was notified that you couldn't move for 10 months.
Oh, it was an error. They refreshed my timer.
Oh, thank God. I thought you decided to break the rule.
Guys, we have some important news for you.
Ooh, are they canceling this timer?
No. Every month, we'll choose one person to break the rules and move.
This is terrible. I don't want to be chosen.
What if nothing happens, Johnny boy? And besides, I kind of want to try it.
Have you lost your mind? Devin, whatever you do, do not move.
Listen, Mom. Tomorrow, they're going to choose a person to break the rules.
Oh, God. Did they really decide to go through with this?
Hmm? Well, our government always wanted to know what happens if you move.
Today, we're going to choose a person to break the rules.
I want it to be me.
Devin, are you crazy?
All right, if you say so.
There are many empty pieces of paper in this bowl. One of them has a symbol. You get it? You'll be the chosen one.
Mine's empty. You're next, Devin.
I'm sure he's going to have an empty one.
I have the symbol.
You are chosen to break the rules and move.
Good morning, Bob.
What? Is this a joke?
This is a new challenge, Devin. If you decide to talk when the timer runs out, something will happen to you.
What's up, Devin?
Oh, you can't talk? Well, I wanted to ask your mother out on a date. Do you mind?
I'll take that as a no. Why, thank you.
Devin, can I borrow a pencil to pick my nose with? I guess you don't mind. Thank you so much.
I know what happens when you talk when it's prohibited. Will your tongue fall out?
What? No, but Jay tried to talk and he died.
So today we're having an important exam. If you pass it, you'll move on to the next grade.
It's a good thing to have some time. What?
What's wrong, Devin? Come up and pick a question.
Have you failed your exam, Devin? Do you know how much we pay for your tuition? Ugh, you're a disgrace to our family.
Johnny boy, I've decided I'm gonna talk when the counter's over.
Are you out of your mind? Do you wanna end up like Jay?
Well, I'm tired of these stupid rules.
Everyone go to the hub now. The king will be coming to the university today. He'll be picking one of you to be his servant.
What?
Oh, look, he's arrived.
My king, these are the best boys from the school. You can choose any of them.
I want the one that's looking like a toad, him.
Oh, hell nah.
Are you crazy, Devin? You've broken the rules.
Ah!
He's a hunter, burn him.
But wait, I was a warlock yesterday.
Burn him now.
Mom, are you home?
What happened, Devin? Weren't you at the warlock school?
Well, according to their test, I'm a hunter.
What? It's possible? Doctor, what's wrong with my son? Well, according to the lab, he's the warlock king.
That means someone rigged the results.
Have you eaten or drinking anything?
Yo, Devin.
What's up, JB?
I brought you some lemonade.
Thanks, dude. Whoa, Johnny boy did give me lemonade.
Well, find that glass and bring it back here.
Amazing, the hole's empty.
Huh, look who it is. He wants to end it and kill us all.
Freeze!
How can he cast spells if he's a hunter?
Here, Doc, I drink from this glass.
Wait a second. Oh, hell no.
What is it?
Johnny boy swapped his powers with you, so he's now the warlock king.
Mom, how do I fix this? They're gonna kill me.
There's one way, but you need to find your father.
Okay, well, who is he?
Sorry, but I can't tell you that. Hey, welcome to the DNA lab. How can I help you?
Yeah, I want to know who my father is.
Okay, give me your hand and I'll take blood samples. We'll check the database.
One record found.
I 5,000,000,000% poison now? I'm gonna die!
You won't just die. All your skin's gonna come off.
Stop it, Jay. You should be grateful. He's dying instead of you.
Devin, what are you gonna do?
I don't know, Mom. Maybe I can share some?
You're the King Cobra now. You can't just give it to someone unless they take it from you. You only have 7 hours left? And Jay's our new president?
What? I thought our principal's gonna be the new president.
Yeah, I guess not. There was a unique case in our history when one King Cobra got 5,000,000,000% poison.
And what happened to him?
Well, he died when the countdown was over.
How are you, Devin?
Jay.
Look at us. I'm the new president and you're gonna die.
And what if I don't?
Then you'll be the king of the world, but that's impossible. It'll never happen.
Everyone, please proceed to the main hall to congratulate Jay.
I have only 5 minutes left. I'm not going.
If you don't go, we'll kill your family.
Come on, Devin. Let's just go. You can spit on his face.
Welcome our new ruler, Jay.
Thank you, everyone.
Look, Devin's timer's almost over.
Oh my god.
Since you have infinity percent poison, you're a new god.
Does that mean I'm dangerous?
Yes, your poison can kill someone in a heartbeat. You can't have this much poison, Doc. This has to be a mistake.
Open your mouth, Devin. Let me do a poison check.
Oh my god.
What is it?
There's only been one Cobra God in her existence, and your poison matches theirs.
Now that you're a new ruler, you need to find a wife. You have to pick one of these girls to marry.
Pick all three, Mom?
Devin, how dare you?
Since all of you are divided up in groups by your poison percentage, the higher percentage, the more dangerous you are. And Devin, your poison will kill someone in seconds, so you have to be very careful.
What's up, Jay? How are you holding up?
This isn't fair. I should be the ruler, not you.
Aw, poor thing.
Ah, my face is melting!
Yo, did you hear someone killed Jay?
Oh my god, really?
I know. Anyways, did you find out who you're gonna marry?
Yeah, her name's Medusa.
What the hell? It's finally nice to meet you, Devin.
You can take a seat.
Come here.
Ugh, what was that for?
Great, now your poison's turning into stone.
Whoa, I got a timer up here.
Devin, this is your magic timer. You can set the time when you want to receive a superpower.
Well, I want to receive mine in like 10 seconds.
Oh my god, what have you done? Hey, how much time until you receive your power?
10 years.
What? How come you put it for such a long time?
I don't know. What makes you think we actually get a power? Maybe nothing will happen.
Each of you has a timer above your head that indicates when you receive your power.
Has anyone set a timer for a short amount of time?
Yeah, basically everyone here did.
Today's the day.
Power activated.
Alright, I'm off to work.
Safe drive. Wait, Dad, don't go.
Why?
Because the brake's broken. Just trust me. Oh my god. Grandpa?
Are you crazy? Why are you calling me at 2 a.m.?
I'm sorry, but promise me you'll never drink milk ever again.
What is this nonsense? I was about to have a glass.
Please, just listen to me.
Okay, fine. I'll think about it.
And that's why you carry the 4 in this equation.
Devin, today you'll find out your blood color.
Ah, Mom, I just cut my finger.
What? Your blood's red. In our world, everyone has gold or silver blood.
I made you a silver mark. It'll last for 10 years.
Why not the gold one?
Well, the golds have powers. They'll immediately understand who you are. Before entering the school, we'll need to scan your finger.
Okay.
Perfect. Your blood's silver. You can pass.
There are 3 types of blood in this world. The gold blood, which is the highest, the silver blood, which is considered average, and the red blood. Only a few people have this color. They have no power.
Hey, are you new?
Yeah, I just transferred.
What color is your blood?
Silver, you?
Ah, I'm not talking to you. I have gold blood.
Forget about that, kid. Golden blood people are assholes.
Yeah. Hey, at least we're silver. We're the kindest.
And what about red?
Ah, kill him now!
What's going on?
Jerry cut his hand and he's red blood.
I swear, I have golden blood. This is a mistake.
Today, everyone's going to the blood donation lab.
Professor, I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
Maybe he doesn't have silver blood after all.
Give me your hand. I need to take your blood.
No.
Give it to me now. Now show me your blood color. Orange?
So guys, today's a very important day for every warlock. You can see different elements above your head.
And what do we have to do?
You'll have to perform multiple tasks, and the warlock that reaches 100% in all the elements will become the warlock king. Hey you, you have no chance of becoming the warlock king. I'm gonna beat you in every challenge.
Yeah, we'll see.
Task 1, each warlock should be able to cast a fire spell.
Easy, I was able to do this when I was a baby.
Perfect, Devin, you confirmed your firepower.
New task, each warlock should be able to control snow. I did it! Good job, Jay.
I think I just froze my balls.
And how are you doing, Devin?
I don't know how to do it yet.
He has no chance of becoming the warlock king.
Task 3, you're gonna need to create a healing potion. If you succeed, you'll see green waves. You have 1 day to prepare.
Do you need some help with the potion? I already prepared mine.
I can do it myself, JB.
I can't believe that he confirmed 3 abilities already. And if he becomes the king, do we have to obey him? It's not gonna happen. I will never obey that freak.
Yo, have you heard about the hunters next to our school?
What? Will they find us?
No, my mother's in charge of the warlock. She's gonna protect us no matter what.
Hey, Devin, can you tell me about your previous life?
Well, I used to be best friends with a guy, but he turned out to be a warlock hunter.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah, he gave me a chance to escape.
Warlocks, I have an important announcement today.
Is it about the hunters?
Yeah, and they're looking for the warlock king. If he dies, our entire clan will die.
Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hello, Devin.
Chris?
I told you to hide from me.
I have orange blood. blood? It's almost golden.
Orange is worse than red. Give me your hand. I'll take the blood from the other finger. Oh my god.
Why do I have different types of blood in each finger?
Devin, you can now study at the level of gold, the highest.
What do you mean?
Let the machine scan your finger with the gold blood, and you'll be allowed to the floor where the higher studies are.
All the gold people are supreme. What are you doing on our floor?
Well, I guess I just have different blood after all.
That's Cap. You can't have different blood.
Mom, at school they found out about my blood.
Devin, why do you have different types of blood for each finger?
Maybe I'm an alien.
No, we must cut off your fingers to have the bad blood and keep the gold one. What do you want for lunch?
What's the most expensive dish you have?
What a lunatic. This dish is only for gold people.
Perfect. I'll take it.
Guys, today we're all gonna donate blood.
Do I have to? I recently just went.
We know that you have multiple blood types in your system. I want to make sure you didn't cheat the system, so give me your hand.
Crap! What is it?
All shades of blood are mixed. You have diamond blood. Kill him now!
Can't sleep for 24 hours? Pretty easy.
Devin, do you remember the rules?
Yeah, Mom. You're not allowed to sleep until the timer runs out.
Anyway, how come we can't fall asleep?
Have you forgotten what happened to Dave?
No, I remember.
Exactly. Now he won't tell us what happened to him.
What? I only got 40 minutes of sleep last night.
Stop whining. You're gonna be fine.
But Mom, it's 3 days.
Oh, looks like you're gonna have the shits. Stock up on some coffee. Guys, they said the timer's gonna last longer now.
What? I haven't slept in 3 days.
Well, J-Unit got 10 days.
10? But that's impossible.
Devin, how long are you allowed to sleep for?
Oh, thank God. I was given 10 hours of sleep.
Oh, then you should go to bed soon.
No, that's impossible.
What's wrong, Devin?
I can't sleep for a month.
New topic today. Turn to page 55. Are you alright?
No, I just haven't slept in 6 days.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. So, here's the new topic.
You fell asleep. The download will start.
I'm the new king now. I have 1,000,000% poison, so don't touch me.
Ooh, scary. Let's get it. Ah, my hand! It's starting to melt!
You need to understand that you're too dangerous, Devin.
Ah!
See, your chair is melting. You have two options. Either we eliminate you, or we have to remove your poison every day. Why would you agree to that?
I don't know. I had no other choice, JB. They wanted to kill me.
Devin, please proceed to donate your poison. Put this straw in your mouth. We are removing the poison to this flask. All right, you're free to go.
Mom, do we have any King Cobras in our family?
Yeah, your great-grandfather was the strongest one, but he was eliminated.
Why didn't they just take some of his poison?
Wait, Devin, did someone take your poison?
Johnny boy, my mother had a weird reaction when I told her I donated my poison.
Huh, I thought it was good for you. Devin, please proceed to room 215.
Hey, is this dangerous?
Devin, we just want to help you. Just trust us. Now take this straw so we can get 10,000% more.
You think you're hotshot now, huh?
Jay, get lost.
Okay, as you wish.
Did you just spit on my shoe? And why is it melting? Johnny boy, why does Jay have the same poison as me?
You do know he's the principal's son.
What?
Everyone, please proceed to the lab for checkups. Open your mouth. I'll take another sample.
Loading your poison.
Why is it decreasing?
Well, all your poison has been given to Jay.
What?
You idiot, my father was giving me your poison this whole time. You must pick one secret from one of your classmates out of this hat. Has everyone gotten a secret?
Psst, what is it? I'm not telling you.
Awesome, since now everyone has a secret, you must keep it to yourself for 1 week or else you fail.
Fail?
Yeah, how else can we know we can trust each other in this class?
Yo, you ready for lunch?
Dude, I'm not supposed to say, but Kevin likes to eat toenails.
Hey!
Johnny boy, I'm not telling you.
Why?
Because I'm not trying to fail.
Oh, come on. You can trust me.
Okay, fine.
Really?
No.
Okay, class, we have a new student today, Emily. It's nice to meet you.
Hey, you, can I follow you home?
Why?
Well, I haven't made any friends since I got expelled from my other school, and I need help with my homework.
Okay. So, what do you want to work on first?
Ooh, Devin, is this your...
Nah, she's just a random girl.
I am not a random girl.
What?
I'm not like other girls. I'm not even a girl.
What? You're not a girl?
I'm a pterodactyl.
He's a warlock. Chris, kill him now.
Wait, no, this is some kind of mistake. Please don't.
Go, run now.
Mom, the school found out about me and they want to kill me.
Oh, I knew this would happen. Here, take this.
What's this?
It's clothes. You're going to the warlock school. Welcome to the best warlock school in the world.
How come I didn't know about this place before?
Well, your mother wanted to protect you from the magic, but the hunters found out and now they're looking for you. Is he really supreme? It can't be. They haven't been around for thousands of years.
Maybe it's some kind of mistake.
That's impossible. The system is never wrong. Potion lessons today. Devin, your task is to make the arc spell.
One egg, a pinch of salt, and a leaf.
What? He did it. Wow, you're such a great student. Hey, you're Devin. Are you really supreme?
What does that even mean?
It means you can control all the elements, which makes you the most powerful warlock.
Oh, well, I only know the arc spell.
Hey, you, I don't know what you've been up to, but you're not the Supreme Warlock.
Okay.
Yeah, my mother rules the group of Warlocks, and I'll be the next ruler, not you. Guys, I have a sensor update. All of a sudden, it's showing I'm the Supreme Warlock. Wait, same here. Guys, usually the Supreme appears once every 1,000 years, and it's only one person. Now everyone in the school is one.
What should we do now?
You'll have to pass a test. We need to find out the true Supreme Warlock.
I have 10,000%?
But that's impossible. The maximum concentration is 100%. You're right, Professor. It's impossible. You need to check him again. Open your mouth, Devin. I'll take another poison sample. What the, John?
What's wrong?
Your saliva melted the test tube.
Mom, I have to run away from school.
What? How could that be? What happened?
I don't know. I just took a poison test at school.
I need to speak to your father now. So what did your parents tell you?
Well, they said something about a Cobra King.
I can't believe your saliva melted the test tube. Try spitting on the floor. Oh, jeez, you melted the concrete.
Hey, Principal, you called me in?
Yeah, I wanted to let you know that we are aware that you're the Cobra King and you have nothing to be scared of.
You sure?
Yes, Devin. We're extremely happy to have you.
Mom, I'm home.
Devin, collect all your belongings.
Where have you been?
It doesn't matter. Get all your paperwork. We have to leave now. Why don't you want to leave? People always kill the King Cobras.
Mom, but why?
Because you're extremely dangerous and you're still young. Why have you decided to stay? They will kill you here.
Well, in life, you can't run from your problems. You have to face them.
Well, how long will it take to have the maximum power?
Apparently, it can happen at any time.
There he is! Grab it!
Stop, or else he'll spit on you!
We have special clothing to eliminate the King Cobras.
What do you want from me?
Catch him before he becomes too powerful!
What? How could that be?
Yo, does Devin have 4 familiars? How's that possible?
I don't know, it just happened.
Yeah, right? You're definitely lying. You did something. So today we're going to learn how to control your familiars.
How do we do that?
It's very easy. Each familiar gives you a superpower. Press any of them, Devin.
Your familiar has loaded.
What the hell is this?
I'm your familiar, you idiot.
Even his familiar hates him. What an idiot.
Hey, I'll use my familiar to attack you.
Oh yeah? What's that pig going to do, huh? Come on, Porky, do something.
Devin, look, the unicorn heals humans with its tears. And the bat makes you live forever if you drink blood.
And the pig just eats anything.
And what's the point of the toad?
I don't know, let's check.
What the, John? Oh my god, look, Devin turned into a frog. Can you do anything, Devin? Ew, my entire body's covered in warts. We need to talk to you, Devin.
What's wrong, Professor?
Your abilities are very weird. They remind us of the Warlock King.
But I'm not the king, Jay is.
Don't lie to me. Yo, what was she asking about?
Nothing, Johnny Boy. They think I'm the Warlock King.
Huh, maybe I should tell her the truth. Guys, we're suspicious about the Warlock King. We're gonna have to do another check.
What? Why?
Because it's mandatory, Devin. Jay, you'll be first.
No need for another check. We all know that I'm the king. What? No!
Johnny Boy, you're next.
What? It's me?
And Devin, your turn.
Danger, a Warlock Hunter is detected.
Wait, how's that possible?
You'll be eliminated in 3.
Wait, please!
Any Cobra under 1% should be killed.
Just give me another chance. I can prove it's a mistake.
How in the world does he have negative 1%?
Yo, where's that Snake Jay?
He's at the principal's office, aka his dad's office.
Principal Jay, your son has 1,000,000% poison now. He's too dangerous. He must be eliminated.
Oh, he's gonna be fine. It's just sad that you couldn't use your poison in the right way. Devin, where's your poison?
The principal gave it to his son somehow.
Oh no, he's gonna use his son to conquer the world.
Johnny Boy, we have to call our president and inform him.
Wait, why?
Because our Principal Jay wanna overthrow him.
Have you heard about the terrible news? I lost all my poison.
I also have 0%.
Seems that Jay's taking all of her poison. Mom, is there any way to get back my poison?
I'm not sure, and he's not even supposed to have that much.
What do you mean?
Well, even the King Cobra can't go over 1,000,000% poison, or else it'll kill him.
Yo, Johnny Boy, my mom told me that the poison can kill Jay.
Devin, it's too late. He already killed the president.
What?
Devin, please proceed to my office.
You're the new president, huh?
Just come to my office now.
What do you want from me?
We've achieved our goals, and now the whole world belongs to us. But my son is slowly dying.
Maybe you should take his poison then.
No, you will. Even though we had a terrible loss, guys, we have to continue our classes at the Warlock School.
What are these images?
Today you're gonna prepare your familiar.
Prepare?
Yo, have you heard that we're going to get our familiars today? I know, I want the frog so I'll be able to resist all poisons and infections. And I want the unicorn. Apparently their tears can heal any wounds. Who knows the true power of the black cat?
Well, you become a cat and you can see in the dark.
Correct. What about the bat? You can drink blood and live forever. Amazing. And the snake? You get the power to hypnotize people. Here's a list of ingredients you need to find to prepare your familiars.
I hate going to shop, right? Come on, JB, I know what to buy. Let's go.
I'm scared. What if hunters are there?
I think we broke all the plans for Chris. He thinks he killed the Warlock King.
But you're the Warlock King. That'll be $500.
Oh, okay.
Dude, did you just stun the cashier?
Yeah, but I don't have 500 bucks. Besides, it's supposed to wear off in like an hour. Hello, Devin.
Jay, I thought you were dead.
Yeah, Chris killed me, but I came back to life.
What? How is that possible?
Maybe because I'm the real Warlock King, only they can resurrect.
Kids, we're so happy to see Jay back. He's our real king. Congrats, Jay. Well, hello there, Devin.
Chris?
Relax, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Are you sure? You killed Jay yesterday.
Well, I resurrected him to protect you from the other hunters. Guys, follow your recipe to prepare your familiar.
I hope I can at least do something. Oh my god, I created the unicorn! It's the strongest familiar! Hey Devin, what kind of pets you create?
Come on, add your last ingredient, Devin.
Your familiar is loading.
Devin, today you'll finally discover who you are.
I want to be a vampire like you.
Of course you'll become one. All teens, urgently come to the capital.
Hello, I'm ready.
Now give me your arm. I have to take your blood. Great, now the results will come in soon. Devin, have you become a vampire?
No, Mom. Nothing has loaded yet.
Don't worry. It'll load tomorrow. We had the same issue with your dad. Your son never got a race. Please, just take him to the vampire school. He's our son, which means he's a vampire too. So guys, this information needs to be recorded. Vampires have the power to turn into bats and live forever, but they must drink blood. And werewolves turn into wolves, enhance healing and speed. Hey, look, our own finished.
What?
Yeah, you, because your creature hasn't even loaded yet.
Very funny, just give it time, I'll be a vampire.
Or a werewolf, and we'll just kill you.
Mom, why do you vampires just like werewolves?
Are you crazy, Devin? We've been enemies for years.
And if I became a werewolf, would you eat me?
What kind of question is this? Of course we will.
Johnny boy, it's been days and nothing is loaded yet.
It's probably a glitch. You're definitely a vampire. You even smell like one.
Hello?
I'm sorry, but you can't continue studying at the vampire school. Your creature hasn't loaded yet, and if you become a werewolf, the whole school will attack you.
Guys, I'm gonna be homeschooled from now on.
Why? I'm sure you're a vampire just like your parents.
I know, but...
Your creature has loaded.
What?
Since you're 5, you get to know your poison percentage now.
Oh, Mom, but I'm not poisonous.
How is that possible? You have to be as poisonous as me and your father. Honey, take a look. He doesn't even have fangs. There must be a mistake, Doc. Relax, ma'am. Devin, open your mouth. Let me take a poison sample. It could be an error. Doesn't look like a mistake. Your son's not poisonous. Ew, Mom. Devin's not even a cobra?
Hey, that's not true.
Yeah, I know, Jared. He's not one of us. If he doesn't have poison at the age of 16, he'll be eliminated. Now we're gonna group you according to your strength of your poison. 1 through 30 go to the green sector, the weakest ones, 31 to 50 is the blue sector, and 51 to 100 is the black.
What if you have zero?
Go to the green sector and pray for your poison to appear. Write this down, the strongest cobras have 100% poison, they're extremely deadly. And the cobras with 50% poison, if they bite someone, their victims will die in a couple days.
What about us? We're in the green sector.
Your bite isn't deadly.
Mom, I still don't have any poison after 10 years.
Devin, if you don't have some poison during the exam tomorrow, you'll be eliminated. Your father and I have 99%. We're the strongest cobras in the world. It's the day of the final exam. Each of you have to show your poison percentage. I hope you're ready, Devin. Otherwise, you know what's gonna happen.
I know, Professor.
Guys, I have 99% poison. I'm the strongest one. Open your mouth, Devin. We're gonna take one more sample of your poison. What a useless snake. What? There must be a mistake.
Your poison percentage has been loaded.
I have diamond blood? That's the highest level.
Kill him and destroy that diamond blood carrier.
Wait, why?
In our world, they can only be silver or gold blood.
Mom, they wouldn't kill me because of my blood.
What? We will protect your son. These people specifically exterminate all people with his type of blood.
Well, what is wrong with diamond blood?
Your blood's very dangerous. We can't tell you all the reasons yet. So now your guards just follow you everywhere?
Yeah, it's because my blood's dangerous.
What's dangerous about it? Give me your hand.
Ew, did you just taste my blood?
Tastes like chicken. So students, Dave pierced Devin's finger and tasted his blood.
Is that bad? And where even is he?
I don't know. Maybe you should look out the window.
What? Dave's flying? Mom, my blood has some weird effects.
What do you mean by that?
Well, I know that you lost your finger years ago, so you should taste my blood.
Oh, what? My finger has regrown. Look, the jerk-off's coming.
Very funny, Steege.
All students, urgently go to the blood donation lab.
Why do I even have to donate my blood?
Well, your blood's very valuable, and we need to take it to heal other people.
How much longer? I'm getting dizzy.
Be patient. There's still a little bit left.
What? Are you gonna take it all?
Of course we are. I'm sorry.
Fine, now I'll just taste my own blood.
No, Devin, don't!
Mom, I decided to tear off my thread, but a new one grew back.
Well, you see... Whoa, Devin, you have a super ability? There's a special school for kids like you. Everyone, meet Devin. He's a blue thread. Oh, great. Another stupid kid with a blue thread.
Hey, I'm the rarest one here.
Wrong. I'm the rarest one. Jay, let him go. He can only run fast. Okay, fine. I'll let him live. Hey, don't think too much about Jay. He's the strongest one here.
Yeah, well, he almost choked me to death.
Yeah, he does that to all the newbies. What's your superpower?
I have super speed.
Oof, you have a useless power like me. I can control flowers.
Devin, why are you so mad?
Well, my superpower is useless. I'm the weakest one in my class. What's even the point of running fast?
You'll be the first one to reach the toilet after Taco Bell.
Mom!
Write it down. The black threads are the strongest. Then we have the red, green, and blue, which are the weakest.
Professor, how would you know? You don't even have a blue thread. Maybe I'm the strongest. I guess we'll find out who's the weakest one here.
Choosing a new element. The element has been chosen.
A pink thread? I just tore off my blue one.
Yeah, as soon as you remove one, you'll get another one.
Wait, if this one gives me super speed, then what does this one do?
Looks like the frail ass decided to come to school today. Professor, why does he have a pink thread? That's impossible. There's no such thing as a pink thread. Devin, why would you put that thing in your hair?
I didn't. It just appeared when I ripped out the blue one.
Now give me your hand. I need to check your blood.
So you're telling me you never seen a pink thread before?
Yeah, it looks mad weird, dude. I recommend not tearing this thread off. You already have powers.
You really think you're the strongest one here, huh? I'll show you some real strength.
Jay, I'm getting tired of you. Like, you're mad ugly.
What? Why can I not move? Devin?
What, Mom?
Promise me to not tear that thread off. You already have powers.
But what if my new ability is even better?
What if it's worse? Don't be stupid.
Devin and Jay, go to the whiteboard.
Don't you think that I forgot what you did to me yesterday?
Just admit that I'm stronger than you.
Yeah, okay.
What have you done?
My father told me that pink threads take all your powers away.
Loading new element.
Mom, why do I have a blue, black, and pink thread?
Take a look, Peter. He's so unique.
Wow, my boy's gonna be the strongest in the world.
Whoa, Devin, you have three threads? Show me your powers.
Well, I have super speed.
Whoa, what does that one do? What? The John, it's snowing.
So write this down. The red threads give you the power of fire, green is nature, black has the power of the dead.
Professor, what about my threads? Is it true that I can control people?
Yes, Devin, you can. God, I'm scared of him. You never know what he's gonna do.
What's wrong, honey? Why are you so sad?
Because all my classmates are scared of me.
Don't worry, you're very special. They just don't understand your powers. Psh, let's chuck a snowball at him.
What? I didn't do anything.
Yet, but you're capable of doing many things. We can't trust you. Devin, we realized that we made a mistake. Wanna be friends? You seem like a good guy.
Yeah, of course.
Oh yeah, one more thing.
Oh, what was that for?
You're too dangerous. We need to get rid of you. Now, Steve, use your magic and burn it. Ah, my powers aren't working. What'd you do?
Can you pick up some pineapples from the grocery store? Dude, what are you doing? I'm texting.
All right, class, you have 30 minutes to write a summary of chapter 5. 5 minutes remaining.
Oh, crap, this isn't going well.
Devin, you only have a sentence.
I know, can I have some more time? Ooh, the answer's 87.
Wrong, it's 78.
Oh wait, that's what I meant.
Yeah, well, you didn't write that.
What's up, class? I'm gonna be your substitute for today. I heard you guys were reading The Outsiders. Let's just start off with some popcorn. Emily, you can go first.
The way things are. Popcorn, Devin.
God damn it, Emily, you have to pick me.
You know we're on page 60.
I know. Mom, what are these threads on my fingers for?
Well, you have to choose one, but you have to be very careful.
Okay, I'll choose the black one.
Wait, no! What an idiot. That kid chose the black thread.
Yeah, and you picked the red thread.
You do realize the red one leads you to millions of dollars?
What?
Devin, guess what? My father told me that blue threads lead you to your soulmate.
Oh, did he mention the black string at all?
Nah, he didn't bring up that one.
Depending on the color you pick, your thread will lead you to your life goal when you turn 18.
Has anyone chosen the black thread?
Yeah, and they all went missing when they turned 18. That's horrible, Devin!
I'm home!
Wait, why are you crying?
This is my fault. I should have told you about the black thread.
Mom, if someone disappears, it doesn't mean something bad happened.
Devin, all of them were found dead. Is your mom worried you're turning 18 tomorrow?
Yeah, and you're turning 18 today. Johnny boy?
What?
Your thread's glowing.
Happy birthday, Devin.
The black thread has been activated.
See, Mom? Nothing happened. I'm still here.
Devin, run!
What does the black thread even mean?
All kids with the black thread will be frozen for 10,000 years.
Yeah, right.
Hey, leave my son alone. Okay, class, this is our new student. He also has a black thread. He'll be frozen with you.
Is it true that everyone with a black thread was found dead?
Yes, that is if you don't survive being frozen.
Bro, I'm terrified. How come other people get fame, money, and love, and we...
What's wrong?
I just got a letter. And it's empty. See you later, Pablo.
Wait, Devin, there's a letter for you. It has your name on it.
Is this a joke?
No, what does it say?
Tear this off and run?
We're going to perform a medical examination now. Please come here.
Wait, for what?
We need to determine the freezing time for you. Give me your hand. I need to take a blood sample.
Why do we have to be frozen for different periods of time?
It's a secret. I can't tell. Interesting.
You can choose your freezing time now. Choose and enter the chamber.
Wait, I thought you said I'll only be frozen for 10,000 years.
Pick, or else I'll choose for you.
What? I can't breathe air or say hello?
Devin, every day you have to choose one of the two human activities that you can't do.
Oh, this plane's so beautiful.
Hey, Devin.
Johnny boy, I'm sorry, but I can't say.
What? You're not even gonna say hello to your best friend?
Good morning, world. I wonder what's gonna happen today. Wow.
Devin, hurry up. I'll be in the car waiting for you.
Great. Hey, Professor, I'm sorry I'm late. Here's my pass.
Dog, who are you? This picture doesn't look anything like you. Smile so I can compare.
Sorry, but I can't do that. I've been studying here for 10 years. You see me every day.
I said smile or leave. Yo, why are you chilling on the sidewalk? You don't want to go to school?
What?
What's wrong? What are you doing? Yo, my guy, can you believe that I'm not allowed to see today?
Really?
Yeah, every day the choices become harsher. It was between being blind or not breathing.
Morning, everyone.
What activity are you not allowed to do?
It hasn't loaded yet. Oh, come on. It's basically the same thing. I'm not clicking that. Oh, my God. Stay away from me, Jay. I have the pink thread. I'll control your ass.
Well, it looks like your powers will disappear now.
What? No. Mom, my classmate took my ability to control people.
What? How did that happen? And you have the ability to control snow?
Yeah, look.
Wait, don't touch it. Okay, class. We're going to show off your powers today. Devin, you'll be first.
Oh, well, I only can do this.
Not bad. Now it's Jay's turn. Of course, Professor.
I can't do this anymore. I want to turn Jay into ice.
And what if it backfires?
I don't care. I'm tired of him always embarrassing me.
Cool down. Revenge is never the right answer.
Hey, Devin. How was school?
Mom, did you ever find out what happened to my threads?
Not yet. We're still investigating it. We'll let you know soon. Devin, you got another thread?
Yeah, it just appeared out of nowhere when I woke up.
Does it mean you'll get all your powers back? Everyone, go to the hub for an announcement. Listen up, this is very important. Anyone with a pink thread will be banned. As soon as you see a person with one, call us immediately.
Choosing new element.
Good morning, Devin. How are you making money today?
I don't know, nothing has loaded.
Remember, class, everyone must make $10,000 before the end of the day.
What happens if you don't reach that milestone?
Well, let's just say you get electrocuted. Oh, my eyes!
Johnny boy, why are you blinking so much?
Well, I get a dollar every time I blink. I'm already at $7,000 today.
What? Oh! What the hell was that for?
Oh yeah, that's Kevin. He gets $100 every time he slaps someone.
Bro, it's already 3 p.m. and I haven't made a cent?
Every time you help someone, you get $1,000.
Oh my god!
Devin, can you hand me that pen?
Of course.
Sir, can you give me some spare change?
Is that crack? Eh, whatever.
Oh, my back!
Oh my god, old man, are you okay?
Yeah, can you help me move some stuff in my house?
Yeah, for sure.
Remember, I have a blind dog, so don't move the couch. It's the only place he knows.
Hello?
You idiot! You moved the couch and now my dog's dead! Look at the security camera footage that I sent you!
I don't know if that's the best idea.
Devin, are you crazy? This is such a great opportunity.
Fine.
Devin, take your brother to his baseball practice.
But Mom, I have plans with a friend.
Have you forgotten you have to say yes to everything? Does anyone know the answer for number 12?
Arizona?
Are you stupid?
Yes.
Hey, Devin.
Oh, Greg.
You want to hear a story?
Yes, I'd love to.
I will tell you a good story. One day, I went to get a fish and I got a big fish like this.
Do you really have to say yes to any request?
Yeah, my mom made me accept this stupid challenge.
Well, how many times do you have to say yes?
There's only two left until I get the money.
I heard Mrs. Smith is giving us a pop quiz.
Oh, I need to study.
No, put this sleeping pill in her tea so she can drink it.
Are you serious right now? Mom, I'm home. I completed all my tasks. I got $500,000.
Devin, you're under arrest and you have to remain silent.
What? What did I do?
You drugged Mrs. Smith and we're taking away all your money.
Tearing this off so no one knows that I have it.
Devin, are you out of your mind? What are you doing?
Wait, you have one too and it's green?
Yeah, don't even think about cutting it off. Hasn't your mom explained it already? All boys, please proceed to room 44 for head inspections. Welcome, remove your sweatshirt so we can see your hair.
Can you explain what this is for?
Who told you this? It's just a routine head check.
Whoa, look at that.
Huh?
Mom.
Devin, aren't you supposed to be at school? What happened?
Yeah, well, they started searching everyone's hair for threads.
Oh, God, I knew they'll be doing those checks at your school.
Can I just cut it off?
No, never cut it off. You'll thank me later. Here, drink some OJ.
Mom, tell me about these threads.
Well, they started to appear very recently. Red, green, and black are the most popular ones.
So what is the blue one?
Well, you're the first person with a blue one.
breaking news.
Can you turn up the volume?
The first man with a blue thread was spotted. You can see a photo on the screen. We have a bounty out for $1 million for anyone who finds him.
Mom?
The element of the blue thread has been defined.
What? I have black blood? How's that?
What have you done? You had diamond blood. You could have healed people, but now you're poisonous.
Did you hear he tasted his own blood? Oh, poor thing. He doesn't have much time left.
Well, maybe nothing will happen.
Nah, your body's toasted, dude. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, what is this?
What's wrong, Devin? Is everything fine?
Yeah, Mom, everything's fine.
Well, since your diamond blood helped me grow a finger, I told everyone about it.
What? But why?
Now people can come over and pay us for you to treat them. And what, did someone already come to you?
Yeah, a little boy did.
You gave him black blood?
Of course not. I was scared, so I just ran away.
Huh, I wonder what would happen if you tried drinking it.
Hello, Jared.
I heard your blood has special powers, and I want some.
Oh no, I don't have diamond blood anymore.
What? What have you done?
Whatever you did to my son Jared, we're locking you up now.
It wasn't even my fault.
Shut up. Principal, kick this kid out of the school.
Devin, there's a new client. His legs are hurting. You need to cure him.
I can't do this anymore.
What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Got your ass.